Anybody ready to have a good service this morning?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
We'll end every day. Every day with you, Lord.
Every day. Every day with you, Lord.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Every day. Every day with you, Lord.
Every day. Every day with you, Lord.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Every day is sweeter than the day.
Every day with you, Lord. It's sweeter than the day before. Every day with you, Lord.
Every day with you, Lord.
It's sweeter than the day before. Every morning I will worship. Every evening I'll adore. 'Cause every day with you is sweeter, sweeter than the day before. 'Cause every day with you, Lord. It's sweeter than the day before. Every day with you, Lord.
Every day with you, Lord.
It's sweeter than the day before. Every morning I will worship. Every evening I'll adore. 'Cause every day with you is sweeter, sweeter than the day before. Well, every day. Every day with you, Lord.
Every day with you, Lord.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Every day with you, Lord.
Every day with you, Lord.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Every day with you, Lord. Sweeter than the day before. Every day with you, Lord.
Every day with you, Lord.
Sweeter than the day before. Every morning I will worship. Every evening I'll adore. 'Cause every day with you is sweeter, sweeter than the day before. Is that your testimony this morning? Every day with you, Lord. It's sweeter than the day before. Every day with you, Lord.
Every day with you, Lord.
It's sweeter than the day before. Every morning I will worship. Every evening I adore. 'Cause every day with you is sweeter, sweeter than the day before. Well, every day. Every day with you, Lord.
Every day with you, Lord.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Well, every day with you, Lord.
Every day with you, Lord.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Said every day. Every day with you, Lord.
Every day with you, Lord.
Every day is sweeter than the day before.
Every day is sweeter than the day.
Every day with you, Lord.
Every day with you, Lord.
Sweeter than the day before. Every day with you, Lord. Sweeter than the day before. Every morning I will worship. Every evening I'll adore. 'Cause every day with you is sweeter, sweeter than the day before. And God is great, and greatly to be praised.
And I will bless his name forever. I'm gonna magnify his name. God is great, and greatly to be praised. And I will bless his name forever. And I'm gonna magnify his name. God is great, and greatly to be praised. And I will bless his name forever. I'm gonna magnify his name. God is great. Jesus in their place. Hold the world in his hands while thinking of man, only a great God. We give glory to his name and we sing, God is great and greatly to be praised. And I will bless his name forever. I'm going to magnify his name. God is great and greatly to be praised. And I will bless his name forever. I'm going to magnify his name. God is great and greatly to be praised. And I will bless his name forever. I'm going to magnify his name. God is great. Who can take nothing and create? Hang the planets in their place. Hold the world in his hands while thinking of man. Only a great God. We give glory to his name and we sing, God is great, greatly to be praised. And I will bless his name forever. I'm going to magnify his name. God is great, greatly to be praised. And I will bless his name forever. I'm going to magnify his name. God is great, greatly to be praised. And I will bless his name forever. I'm going to magnify his name. God is great, greatly to be praised. And I will bless his name forever. His name, God is great.
Hallelujah. You come to give God a shout of praise this morning? Oh, let's just lift up our voice. Magnify his name. Say, God, I've come to praise you this morning. I've come to lift you up. I've come to magnify the name of the Lord. Yeah, yeah. I've come to praise you. I've come to lift you up. I've come to magnify. Bless his holy name. I've come to praise you. I've come to lift you up. I've come to magnify. Bless his holy name. Say it again. Say, I pray. I've come to praise you. I've come to lift you up. I've come to magnify. Yeah. Bless your holy name. I come to praise you. I come to lift you up. I come to magnify. Bless your holy name. I will praise thee. I will praise thee, O Lord, with my whole heart. I will show forth thy works, my God. I will be glad and rejoice in your love. I sing praise to your name. Oh, I come to praise him. I come to lift him up. I come to magnify him. Bless your holy name. I come to praise him. I come to lift you up. I come to magnify. Say it again. Oh, I come to praise you. Yes, I did.
I come to lift you up.
I come to magnify.
Bless your holy.
I come to praise you.
I come to lift you
up. I come to magnify. Bless your holy name. I will praise you, O Lord. Say,
I will praise thee, O Lord,
with my whole heart.
I will show forth thy word,
my God.
I will be glad and rejoice in your love.
name. I come to praise you. I come to lift you up. I come to magnify. Oh, bless God. I come to praise you. I come to lift you up. I come to magnify. Say it again. Oh, Lord, I come to praise you. I come to lift you up. I come to magnify. Bless your holy name. I come to praise you. I come to lift you up. I come to magnify. Bless your holy name. Come on, church, you can help us on this part coming up. You ready? Here's all you gotta say. I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up. Oh, lifting bones, say, I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up.
Yes, we do.
I come to lift you up. Oh, oh, no, my Lord, say, I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up.
Oh,
I come to lift you up. Oh, my Lord, say, I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up.
Oh, say it again, say,
I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up.
Raise up your voices and say,
Lord, oh, my Lord, say, I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up.
Almighty God,
I come to lift you up.
Oh, my Lord, say, I come to praise you. I come to lift you up. I come to magnify.
Bless your holy name. I come to praise you. I come to lift you up. I come to magnify.
Say it again. Lord, I come to praise you.
I come to lift you up.
I come to magnify.
Bless your holy name. I come to praise you. I come to lift you up. I come to magnify.
Bless your holy name,
oh Lord.
Hallelujah. Come on, help us say,
say, I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up.
Come on, lift him up.
I come to lift you up.
Oh, 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 my Lord, say,
I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up.
Oh, my eyes lifted up, say,
I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up.
Oh, Lord.
I come to lift you up.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my Lord, Lord, I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up. I come to lift you up.
Oh, I say it again. Oh, I pray.
I lift you up.
Yes, I did, Lord.
I come to lift you up.
Oh,
I come to lift you up.
Oh, I pray.
Oh, my Lord.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, Lord.
I come to lift you up. I came to lift you up.
Oh, my. I come to lift you up.
I come to lift you up.
Oh,
I come to lift you up.
Oh, I know it. One more time. Say,
I come to lift you up. I came to lift you up. I come to lift you up.
Oh, my Lord. Say, I come to lift you up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We come to lift you up. We come to lift you up, Lord. Hallelujah.
Sing every praise. Every praise is to our God.
Every word of worship.
Every word of worship. To our God,
every praise,
every praise,
every praise,
every praise is to our God.
Help me sing that every praise,
every praise is to our God.
Every word of worship,
every word of worship is to our God.
Learn that every praise,
every praise,
every praise,
every praise is to our God.
Sing hallelujah, say
sing hallelujah.
It's to our God, oh glory,
hallelujah.
It's to our God,
let every praise,
every praise,
every praise,
it's to our God. Sing again, sing hallelujah, say
hallelujah. It's to our God,
oh glory,
hallelujah. It's to our God,
oh let every praise,
every praise,
it's to our God.
worship is to our God. Every praise,
every praise,
every praise,
every praise
is to our God. Say it again, Lord, let every praise,
every praise is to our God.
Every word of worship,
every word of worship
is to our God. Lord, let every praise,
every praise,
every praise is to our God. Shout it out, God my Savior. God my Savior,
God my Savior,
oh Lord my healer,
God my healer,
Lord you're my deliverer,
God my deliverer,
yes He is,
yes He is,
yes He is, yes, he is.
Every praise is to our God,
every
word of worship is to our God,
every praise,
every praise,
lifting up every praise, praise from us, Jesus. Every word of
worship
is to our God. Every praise,
every praise
is to our God. God my Savior, say,
God my Savior.
Tell him, church,
God my healer,
my deliverer. God my Savior,
God my healer,
God my healer,
God my deliverer,
yes He is,
yes He is,
let every praise sing it out,
every word of worship is to our God,
Lord let every praise,
every praise, to our God.
Sing it again, Lord, let every praise,
is to our God.
Every word of worship,
every word of worship is to our God.
Lord,
every praise,
every praise,
every praise,
every praise,
every praise,
oh, every praise,
every praise
is to our God. Yes, it is. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, we bless you, we bless you, we bless you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God, you're so awesome. Oh, Lord, you're so awesome. Yes, you are. You're so awesome, God. Oh, awesome one.
We adore you.
Awesome one.
We adore you. We adore you, Lord.
Awesome one, awesome one. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord.
Awesome one.
Hallelujah. Yes, He is. He's awesome. Oh, He's awesome. Oh, my God, He's awesome. Awesome. Yes, You are. You're awesome.
You are awesome, God.
Awesome. My God is awesome. Savior of all.
awesome here. My God is awesome. Today I am forgiven. His grace is why I'm living. Praise His holy name.
Oh, He's awesome.
My God is awesome.
Yes, He is awesome. Though we cry out,
awesome.
You are.
Awesome.
Oh, we gotta say it again. My God is awesome. Yes, He is.
Awesome.
Yes, You are.
Awesome.
You are.
Awesome.
Oh, my God is awesome.
Awesome.
Yes, You are. You're
awesome.
Awesome. He's a deliverer. He's awesome. Speak it out. He's awesome. He's our provider. My God, He's awesome.
Yes, You are.
Oh,
awesome. He's our protector. Protector. He is awesome. Yes, He is. He's awesome. Lord, we praise you. My God is awesome.
Awesome.
My God is awesome. He's awesome.
Awesome.
We praise You, say
awesome.
Yes, You are
awesome.
Again, say my God is
awesome.
Lord, You move every mountain.
Awesome.
Oh, every obstacle, Jesus.
Awesome.
Do you believe it tonight?
Awesome.
One more time. My God is
awesome.
Yes, You are, Lord.
Awesome.
Oh, You're awesome.
Awesome,
oh Lord.
God.
Lord, I can say, Lord, my God is awesome.
Awesome.
You are, Lord.
Awesome.
Yes, You are. Yes, You are.
Awesome.
Yes, You are. Deliver.
Deliver.
Deliver, Lord.
Deliver.
You're
awesome.
Yes, You are.
Awesome,
my provider,
provider.
Lord, You're so
awesome.
Yes, You are
awesome.
Protector. Yes, You are
awesome.
Yes, You are. Say it again, protector. A protector. Yes, You are protector. You're
awesome.
Yes, You are. Let's say it.
Awesome.
Deliverer. Oh, my deliverer.
Deliverer.
You're awesome. Yes, You are.
Awesome.
Say it again.
Deliverer.
Yes, You are, Lord.
You're awesome. Awesome.
My God is awesome.
Awesome.
Just can't say it enough.
So awesome, Lord.
Awesome.
Awesome. Again, my God is awesome. Sing it, provider, my provider. Yes, You are.
You're awesome.
Yes, You are.
Yes, You are
awesome.
Say it again.
Provider.
Everything that I need. protector, say protector,
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 protector. You're awesome. Yes, you are.
Awesome.
Say again, protector,
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 protector.
You're awesome.
Awesome,
my God is awesome.
Say it again.
Awesome,
you are Jesus.
Awesome,
every day of my life.
Awesome,
say it again one more time.
Awesome, 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 awesome.
A shout of praise. You're so awesome, Lord. Oh, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Lord, just set that fire down inside of us right now. Lord, let it be a flame and let it blaze high and high and higher, Jesus. Oh, Lord, we praise you, God. Set that fire, Lord. Set the fire right now, Jesus. Lord, your people cry out right now. Lord, send the fire and the rain. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh.
We bless you, Lord. Set a fire.
Set a fire down in my soul. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain and I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God.
Set a fire.
Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain and I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more.
Set a fire.
Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain and I can't control. I want more.
Sing it out. Sing it out. Tell
the
church.
Oh,
set a fire.
Set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain and I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more.
Oh,
set a fire down in my soul that I can't contain and I can't control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God.
Oh, I want more of you, Jesus.
No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be than here in your love. Here in your love. No place I'd rather be.
Come on, church, tell me.
No place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be than here in your love.
No place I'd rather be.
Be
right here in your love.
Oh,
Jesus.
Be.
And here in your love. Let it come down, Jesus. No place.
No place I'd rather.
Oh, no, no place.
No place I'd rather be.
Oh, no place.
No place I'd rather be.
Than here in your love. Here in your love. No place I'd rather be. Than right here, Jesus. Lord, right here in your presence. Right here in your glory. Oh, right here in your presence, Jesus. Oh, no place I'd rather be, Jesus. Oh, just worship him.
Worship him.
Oh, no place. Oh, there's no place. There's no place. There's no place. There's no place. There's no place I'd rather be. 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 No place I'd rather be place I'd rather be, Jesus, than right here in your glory, right here in your presence. Oh, I bless your name right here, Lord.
I want more. I want more.
Tell him, church.
I want more. I want more.
I want more. I want more of you, God.
Yeah,
I want more. 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 I want more of you, God.
Yes.
I want more. 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 I want more of you, God. I want more. I want more. I want more. I want more. I want more.
I'd rather be.
No place I'd rather be.
No, there's no place.
No place I'd rather be.
Than right here.
No place I'd rather be.
Than here in your love.
Here in your love.
No place.
No place I'd rather be.
Oh, no, there's no place.
No place I'd rather be.
Oh, than right here.
No place I'd rather be.
Than here in your love.
I'd rather
than right here in your glory, oh Lord, than here in your love. Oh, oh, no place. There's no place I'd rather be. Oh, no place. In your presence,
and here in your love,
shut it out. Oh, no place
I'd rather be.
There's no place.
No place I'd rather be.
No place.
No place I'd rather be.
And here in your love,
here in your love,
right here in your love, right here in your presence, Jesus. Oh, right here in your love, God. Oh, Lord, just let it flow. Let it flow, let it flow.
Yes, Lord,
let it flow,
yes, Lord,
let it flow.
Yes,
let it flow, let it flow.
Yes, Lord, yes,
let it flow, let it flow. Let it flow, let it flow. Oh, right here. Oh, Lord.
We bless you, Lord.
Let it flow, let it flow, let it flow. No other name but the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Precious Jesus, we call for you.
Precious Jesus. Precious Jesus. What a wonderful name.
Yes, it is. Wonderful name.
What a wonderful name.
To me. We cry out to you.
Oh, precious Jesus.
My precious Jesus.
What a wonderful name. You right
my
now, Jesus.
Precious
Jesus.
What a wonderful
what
name,
wonderful
dear you, Lord.
Yes, you are.
To me,
Lord Jesus. What a wonderful name.
What a wonderful name.
and I am known by God. Oh, precious Jesus,
my precious Jesus.
What a wonderful name. I'm delivered. Oh, 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 it's a name by which I'm healed, and I am known by God. Oh,
precious Jesus,
Lord, we cry out your name. Healed.
shout it out.
Oh, precious Jesus, what a wonderful name. To me,
oh, I wish I had somebody to help me. I wish I had somebody to help me.
What a wonderful
I wish
name.
I had somebody to help me to say that name, Jesus.
To me,
church. Come on, church. Come on, church.
Come on, church.
Come on, church.
What a wonderful name.
The name of Jesus.
To me.
The name of Jesus. The name of Jesus.
What a wonderful name.
Lord, I anoint these feet. Lord, I take all and anoint these feet. To tread upon, in Jesus' name,
in Jesus' name,
Jesus' name, Jesus' name,
to me.
Oh, Holy One, come on, church, I feel the anointing.
So good to me,
come on, church, I feel the anointing.
You're so good to me, God.
I know some may have slept in because of the time change.
Yes, you're so good to me, God.
But you're here in His presence.
Oh, you're so good to me, God.
What a wonderful name.
What a wonderful name.
The God covenant.
To me.
Are we here to love on you, Jesus, to save?
What a wonderful name.
Jesus' name.
Jesus.
To me.
Jesus, Jesus.
Somebody say it.
Jesus, Jesus.
What a wonderful name.
Lord, touch Carol and her whole family, God. Everyone in that house.
What a wonderful name.
Everyone in that house.
Yes, it is, God. Jesus.
My little daughter, God. Oh, Holy One. Come on, church, I feel the anointing. I feel the anointing.
What a wonderful name.
The name of Jesus.
To me.
Lord, we cry out. We cry out your name. Jesus.
Wonderful name.
Oh, Lord.
Jesus.
Oh, to me. What a wonderful name.
What a wonderful name.
Oh, hallelujah. I wish everybody would stand at your feet because I feel God's getting ready to transfer something in this building. Hallelujah. Your brother Mike's going to sing something else. Sing that. He's going to be singing in the Spirit. But I want everybody to stretch your hands towards heaven. I believe that God is going to break some limitations on your life today. Ladies, you had an awesome week this week. Prayed up, hell's got mad. As we stand in right here in this house, we have one of our spiritual daughters, Sister Cheryl Glass, that's been in labor for some 42, 44 hours. They're starting to do a C-section on her, but I believe before the doctor get his knife, I believe before the doctor get his knife, I believe before the doctor rolls, I believe that God knows how to move the baby around. I said, I believe that God knows how to move the baby around. Oh, hallelujah. Begin to speak delivery. And God has given me this word as you speak a delivery for her. There's coming a spiritual deliverance for you. Somebody need to help me. Somebody need to help me. As you begin to speak a deliverance for her, there's a spiritual deliverance coming in your life. In the name of Jesus, send your angels. Send your angels. And Father, we just speak it in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Come on, church, help me pray. Help me pray, Lord. We just anoint these powerful singers today. Anoint these powerful singers today. Anoint these powerful singers today. In Jesus' name.
You're not alone.
Jesus. Anointing. 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 Anointing.
Never leave you. You're not alone.
Sometimes, let me talk here a minute. In the heat of the battle and the storm's raging, and you go to pray and it's all quiet. You're not hearing anything from God and you think you're standing alone. Just know this morning that you're not by yourself. He's there. He's just being a little quiet. He'll always be with you. Just let the song minister to you. Yeah, you're not alone. You're not alone.
Yes, Jesus. Come on, church. I feel anointing.
You're not alone.
He'll never leave you.
He'll never leave you. He'll never leave you. You're not alone.
Just let him talk to you right now. Say,
oh, Lord, you're not alone. Not alone.
And when you feel all alone, he'll say to you, you're not alone. Oh, my child, no.
You're not alone.
No, he'll never leave you.
Oh, I never leave you. I never leave you. I never leave you. You're not alone.
Open up your heart and let him talk to you right now. He's going to say, you're not alone. Oh, my child,
you're not alone.
Oh, I'll never leave you.
I'll never leave you.
No, no,
I'll never leave you. You're not alone.
Say, I'm not alone.
I'm not alone.
Oh, he'll never leave you.
Oh,
no, no, no,
I never leave you.
I'm not alone. Just know he's got your back.
Oh, oh,
I'm not alone. Thank you, Jesus.
I'm not alone.
My heart is said, oh, we'll never leave you.
Never leave you.
Oh, oh, he's not alone. One more time, just shout it out. Oh, you're not alone.
You're not alone.
No, 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 no.
You're not alone.
Oh, I'll never leave you.
I'll never leave you. I'll never leave you. Not alone.
One more time, say, oh, oh,
I'm not alone.
He's there right with you every step of the way.
You're not alone.
And he'll never leave you.
He'll never leave you. He'll never leave you. I'm not alone.
Shout it out, say, oh, I'm not alone.
Not alone.
Just raise your hand and say to Jesus, I know
I'm not alone.
Lord, you're always there. Lord, you're always there.
You'll never leave me.
You'll never leave me.
not alone.
Oh, he'll never leave you.
Never leave you. He'll never leave you. You're not alone.
Just shout out to him. Don't try. Not alone.
No. You're not alone.
Alone.
No, we're not alone.
Every step of the way you're walking with us.
Yeah. I'm not alone.
Every day you say it's Jesus. Lord, when we cry out,
never leave you.
No, no.
Never leave you. You're not alone.
Just one more time say, I'm not alone. Make it personal right now.
I'm not alone.
About you, but I feel the power of God in this place. I said, I feel the power of God in this place. I know the word says that Jesus said, I will never leave you and I will never forsake you. Simon Peter was in the midst of the storm, but Jesus was already there before he got there. Before you get to your problem, Jesus is already there. Before Abraham got to the mountain, God was already been there. Before you get to the issue in your life, God was already there. Hallelujah. I wish somebody lift your hands up right where you are and just love on Jesus. Just love on Jesus. Just love on Jesus. Just love on Jesus. Love on Jesus. Love on Jesus. Love on Jesus. Come on, church. Love on Jesus. Come on. I'm waiting on somebody to love on him. But you know the devil been mad at you for a long time. It's your time to get back at the devil. I said, it's your time to get back at the devil. I said, it's your time to get back at the devil. Oh, it's your time to get back at the devil. Oh, that word's for you, girl. Those walls cave in, but you know, you're not alone. When you look at what he's already done.
You'll never leave me, God.
Never, oh, somebody help me worship never, right where you are. Because God is birthing
never,
something in my daughter here.
Never
leave oh, me. Oh, Holy One, come on, church. Oh, Holy One. Holy One.
Never Holy leave One. Me, God.
Never leave me.
Oh, come on, church.
Never leave me.
Come on, church.
Alone.
That man may walk out. That kids may walk out.
Oh,
but God, God will never walk out. At the time that you thought you lost your mind, he was there. At the time that you didn't think you could make it, he was there. He's been there. I said, he's been there. He's not alone. Sing that one more time, Brother Mike. Sing that one more time. Think about when you should have went under.
You're not alone.
think about whenever you should have lost your life. I know you ain't been in church all your life. Oh, some of you got some bad drugs. You should have went down. Some of you should have been locked up. But God had purpose for you. You should have lost your mind.
Not alone.
Lord, I thank you. I thank you, God. Thank you, God.
Never leave you.
Thank you, Lord, for your presence this morning.
You should be dead.
Thank you, God.
You should be dead. But look what God done. And God done it for a purpose, son. Done it for a purpose. I don't think I've ever seen you before today, but let me give you this word. Keep your eyes open. Some things from over here, some things from behind here would want to run you down. Try to knock back on your heart. There's a reason that God brought you out of it. God said, I brought you out to bring you in. Why he said, forgetting those, this word's for you, forgetting those things which are behind and pressing on. Pressing on, pressing on, pressing on, pressing on. See, it's people like you that the devil wants back because you made a decision to do something else. But you need to tell the devil, you go back to hell where you come from. I got destiny on my mind. I got destiny on my mind. Sing this one more time. Sing it one more time. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I've got to know.
Yes.
Though you're always with me, Lord. You'll never leave me.
Yes.
You'll never leave me.
Never, 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 never.
I'm not alone.
Oh, Holy Lord.
Oh, oh, I'm not alone. I'm not alone. Oh, I'm not alone. I'm not alone.
Yes.
I'm not alone. Every step of the way, you'll never leave me. No, no, you'll never leave me. You'll never, every time, you're not alone. Your voice and crown saying,
thank you, Jesus.
Oh, I'm not alone.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
We bless your name.
I'm not alone. Oh, you're always with me. Yes, you are, Lord.
You'll
never leave me.
Yes.
You'll never leave me.
I'm
not alone.
There's a time that you feel like you're by yourself. You say, Pastor, but Jesus don't understand how I feel, that I feel lonely. Let's check it out. He hung on the cross. Where was those thousands? Where was those hundreds that he healed? Where was those hundreds that he fed? Thousands that he fed. Where were they at? They weren't standing there. A few of the ladies standing at the cross. Jesus, check it out. He said this. looked up to the Father. Why have thou forsaken me? I'm by myself up here on the cross. But he said, nevertheless, not my will, but his will be done. I have to be by myself to fight this battle by myself, to bring victory to a mankind, to bring victory to a church. And for this purpose was the Son of God manifested, lifted up, that he may destroy the works of the devil. Oh, yes. Somebody say, in my house. In my house. Oh, I feel the anointing. I feel the anointing. Hallelujah. I just come to have church today. I said, I just come to have church today. I just come to be in the presence of God today. Because in his presence, there's fullness of life. In his presence, there is hope. In his presence. Put your hands up right before we go on with the service and just say, I love you, Jesus. I love you, Lord. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Lord. He's not forgot about you, girl. As a little girl, I can see you standing and saying, God, I want that. And I want to do that. And you seem hurt and you seem pain. And the devil said you stood by yourself. But God says to tell you, I was there the whole time. Because there's still destiny and purpose in your life. He said, I'm still going to bring a joy that passes all of your understanding. He said, let me work. I will work. You can't do it, but I can do it, saith the Lord. In Jesus' name, Lord, touch my friend. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Oh, yes. Yes. I wish everybody would just lift your hands, and I know Brother Mike will help me sing this. Hallelujah. He helped me sing, oh, how I love Jesus. Singing, oh,
how I love Jesus.
Do you love him?
Oh,
do you love him?
How I
do you love him?
Jesus.
Do you love him? Do you love him? Do you love him?
Because he first loved.
Oh, yes. My commandments. Oh, how
I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus.
Do you love me? Same God that healed Sister Wayne four times of that C word. Lord, I complete
the healing
into Sister Stephen's
body.
Lord, I just be completely
healed.
I come against every root of the devil.
Life
more abundant.
Life
more abundant. in Jesus' name.
Because he first loved me.
Oh, I done told you I'm just here to have church.
Make it whole.
In Jesus' name.
How I love Jesus.
Hallelujah. I feel something in this building.
Oh,
women, you know what it was? Y'all been praying this week. Women, if y'all would just pray, this is what happens. Women, this is what happens when you pray. This is what happens when you pray. Oh, hallelujah. God's good to me. I sometimes look in the mirror and say, God, you said in your word you was no respecter of persons. But look what you've done for me. 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 See, nobody can tell it like I can tell it. What he's done for me. You see me with my suit on, my hair all spiked up, with joy in my heart today. But there have been some other days that I was crying, some other days that I was broken. But I waited on God. I waited on God. And God turned something for me. I want somebody to shout, today's my day. I'm coming out of my box. I'm coming out of my limitations. And I'm going all the way for God. Oh, hallelujah. You may be seated if you can. If not, go ahead and worship. Just doing. Stand to your feet as we go into the Word of God. And don't leave, as soon as the service is over with, I want everyone to pray over these men that's going to Haiti today. Hallelujah. We need a blood covering. Hallelujah. I've stood before the witch doctors down there. The witch doctors shook their fingers at me. I've been around some of those, but it don't bother me. Father, thank you for your word today, because you said, greater is he that's in me than he that's in this world. In Jesus' name, amen. John 10:10 says, the thief cometh not but to steal, to kill, and destroy. I come that they might have life and have life more abundant. I am the good shepherd. Somebody say the good shepherd.
Good shepherd.
Then he describes the good shepherd giving his life for the sheep. You may be seated. I have been talking about the cave. I've been talking about how do we get out of the cave. I've been talking about how do we get things out of the cave. I've been talking about things that's in what's inside of the cave. And I've been using... You have the spirit of the Python, because the spirit of the Python tries to squeeze the life out of the child of God. A Python does not kill because its venom is so strong, but it begins to squeeze and squeeze. And the Python begins to put a limitation on what that you can be or what God can do in your life. When you allow that spirit of the Python to squeeze out of you all the hope that you have. You used to have hope, but you no longer have hope. But I come to tell you today that you can take the spirit of the Python, and you can take the Python, and you can throw it back where it come from, because the devil wants to mess with you. But I come to tell the devil, the spirit of the Python is not going to squeeze my destiny out of me, because I know that Jesus come that I may have life and have life more abundant. Today I want to talk about how that the devil tries to put limitations on our life. He tries to tell us that our life is only going to be this, our life is only going to be that, and we can go no further. But I come to tell you, there is a real Jesus, and there is a real power of the Holy Ghost. And the Holy Ghost will come to break every desire that the devil would try to mess with you. Hallelujah. I come to tell you that there's something inside of me that greater than what's in this world. The devil will put onto us and say, this is as far as you can go, and you can't go any farther. But the devil is a liar. The devil says, I'm going to put a roof over you. I'm going to put a cap over you. But I've come this morning to tell you that I'm breaking the spirit of limitations on our life today. We're going higher than we've ever been before. We have to understand the Python will slowly squeeze life out of you. The Python will stop you from going to where you're going. But you have to remember yourself, you can't accept the limitations on your life. Well, Pastor, you don't know what I used to be. I used to be involved with drugs and alcohol. I'm not letting my past put a limitation on where I'm going in my future. I'm not letting mistakes in my life limit me onto where I'm going, because I understand that God in my life can do some great things. I'm not letting the devil limit on what God wants to do in my life financially. So therefore, I'm not letting the devil limit on how I'm going to give to God. If the devil's going to limit how I give to God, it limits on how I receive from God. So I'm going to be faithful with my tithe and my offerings. I'm going to be faithful unto God. The enemy wants to cause you to stay right where you are in the spirit of poverty and tell you you're not going to get any further. But I come to tell the devil today that I'm going to be where God has promised us. The devil wants you to walk around with your head hung down as I'm never going to get out of this. But I'm getting up and getting out and going through, because God promised me something in his word. I'm not going to let my mouth cause me to speak death into my life, but I'm going to speak life. The Bible tells us in the book of Psalms chapter 7-8, how often did they provoke him in the wilderness and grieve him in the desert? And yea, they turned their back and tempted God and limit the Holy One of Israel. They remembered not his hand. See, when a limitation will come in your life when you forget what God's already done in your past. If you begin to limit God, nor the day when he delivered them out of the hand from the enemies. See, the devil will come to you and say, well, God can. And then the devil will come to you and get you to question, I wonder, can God do this? I come to tell you the word of God says, God can do anything but fail. I come to tell you that your words are multipliers. When you begin to speak life, they begin to multiply. See, God's about to set somebody's house free this morning. God's about to bring freedom into somebody's life. So when you begin to speak out of your life, you begin to speak death. You know where you walk, you walk in death. You begin to speak recession, and things are so bad in recession, and fear and disease. And then our words begin to be multiplied. That's why the Bible said in the book of Proverbs 18:21, there is power of life and death are in the word. When we begin to allow that God is bigger than any of our storms, and this is where we need to declare this morning, we need to start speaking life out of our mouth. We need to start speaking that God is going to help us. We don't need to walk around with a bunch of luggage and baggage on our life. Some of you allow the luggage and baggage to be on your life, but I come to tell you this morning, you don't have to have that baggage. The baggage may be, I used to be in the jail, or I have a felony, I have this problem, or I have that problem, I'm this and I'm that. You quit saying you're this or you're that. You need to start saying, I am the child of God. I am the blessed of the Holy One. I am the head and not the tail, the blessed and not the curse. The Bible tells us in 1 Samuel about a young man by the name of Saul. Tall, good-looking young man. And one day, his father Kish said, son, my donkeys got out of the cage. I want you to go find my donkeys. I want you to go find the donkeys out there somewheres. And the Bible says that he went and looked, and he looked for 3 days, doing his own thing for 3 days. And for 3 days, he was out doing his own little thing. And as he was doing his own little thing, this is where I need to preach to somebody right here. Why Saul was doing his own thing, God was doing his thing. God was speaking to Samuel at the same time that Saul was out looking and chasing donkeys. He out there looking and chasing donkeys. And God told Samuel, said, you go up to the gate. When you get to the gate, you wait around the gate, because I'm going to show you the man when he comes. He's going to be the next king. I'm going to show you this man. I want you to go and I want you to find this young, good-looking man. So he went, Saul went looking for the donkeys, and Samuel went looking for the next king and the first king of Israel. Here he was. God said, I'm going to bless him, and he's going to be the very first king. He's going to be the set aside. He's going to be the anointed. I'm going to take and I'm going to bless him. And the Bible says that whenever he got to there, hallelujah, because he was out there chasing donkeys, chasing things of that didn't mean nothing in life. You got to be careful that you're chasing after stuff when you need to be somewhere else doing what God wants you to do. Be careful you ain't chasing some donkey, hallelujah, and then he come and got so discouraged, Saul did, and Saul says, you know what? I think I'm going to just go back and make sure everything's okay with my daddy, make sure everything's okay with everybody. I'm going to go back and I'm going to quit chasing these donkeys, and I'm going to go back and I'm going to go find out from my daddy. And a servant come to him, and a servant said this, Saul, why don't we go over there and find the man of God? Why don't we go find somebody? Asked. He said, we ain't got nothing to give to the man of God. And one of the servants says, well, I got 44 cents to give to him. We got something to give to the man of God, and the man of God went over there. And he began to speak to the man of God, and the man of God says, you know what? The donkeys you've been chasing for 3 days has already been found 3 days ago. You've been doing things on your own for 3 days. Don't that sound like some of us today? We do things on our own when God's already got the answer. He's already got the answer. You still trying to work it out and trying to figure it out. And God says, I already got the answer. Says, so here you are so busy about trying to find the donkeys. It's already taken care of. So you're not supposed to be chasing after donkeys. You're supposed to be the king of Israel. Hello. Some of you chasing after things that is not kingdom stuff. You chasing after things on your own. Now that donkey in your life, and when I say donkey, it may be an ex person, and it may be a job, or it's your finances. I'm chasing after it. I'm chasing after it. I got to get more of that money and more of the money, and stopping to think. And when God's chasing after you to give you some, but you're never there giving to God, and you're never worshiping God, and you're never putting God first, and you're never there sacrificing unto God, and you're never there saying, God, I'm going to let you be first in my life. So therefore, you got to find your own donkeys. You got to find your own way of making money, because you're not letting the presence of God. A few months later, the girls was out in the street dancing. They have their tambourines and they have their streamers. And they were having a big festival, because it come time for Saul. Listen to me, because this is, I want you to catch this in which over in 1 Samuel chapter 10. I want you to hear it, because here he was, God's anointed one, God's chosen one. And go with me to 1 Samuel chapter 10 and verse 22. It come time and everybody was there. It come time for the promotion of Saul. Where's Saul? Saul, Saul, where are you at, Saul? I've called you. Where are you at, Saul? Hear what it said in 1 Samuel chapter 10, verse 22. Therefore they inquired of the Lord, Father, if this man should come. And the Lord answered and said, he had hid himself among his stuff. He's hid himself, in one translation, in his baggage. He has hid himself among his own weight of the baggage that was on him. I've got so much baggage on me until I can't get out of this situation. I've allowed sin to come in my life. I've allowed all the distraction. And let me just stop and mess with you just a little bit. How much have you prayed this week? You want God to save your family? How much have you prayed this week? You want God to break that spirit of drugs in your family? How much have you prayed this week? How much have you interceded with God this week? Well, God, I want you go, but how much have you spent in the middle of your stuff? and your baggage down. That's why you need to let go of some of that baggage in your life. You trying to work out your kids' problems, you can't work your kids' problems out. You trying to make it right for your kids, and God said, no, I'm going to shake your kids until they come to know the power of Jesus Christ. You can say, I'm going to make my life easy for my kids. Your life of your kids is never going to be easy until they come to know the power of Jesus Christ. When they come to know the power of Jesus Christ, stop chasing the donkeys and chase after the thing that means the most in your life, and that's the presence of God. The big picture of the plan that God has in your life. Quit hiding among your stuff. If I give a little more time to this, if I work a little more time with this, seek ye first is what the word says. The kingdom of God and his righteousness and all this other stuff shall be added unto you. It's not about your own strength. It's not about your own power. And here was Saul. Saul all messed up with the stuff that he had in his life. It's time for that change to take place in your life. You're not a donkey chaser. You're a king's kid. You're a king. You're royal. You don't need to be out there chasing things that don't make no difference when God's already took care of it. The prophet said, the donkey's done been found 3 days ago. And you're still trying to work on something that God's already solved. God's already solved that problem, and you're still trying to figure out the answer. That's why when we begin to come to God and say, I'm going to get rid of all this baggage in my life. I'm going to get rid of these things in my life because I'm getting ready to go to another level in my life. See, the devil wants to mess with you. But if you're going to see your family saved, if you're going to see your family delivered, you're going to have to get some of that stuff out of your life. What means the most to you? What means the most to you? Oh, I don't hear nobody. What means the most to you? Y'all know I'm setting you up. What means the most to you? God, well, why have we not put God first in our life? Why is it you used to pray every day? You used to fast? You used to be faithful with your tithe and your offerings, and you used to... You didn't care who was around you. You would live a holy life. You didn't care how many drunks was around here. You wasn't going to drink. You didn't care how many people offered you something. You wasn't going to take it. There was a time when you got saved. You told everybody you were saved. I can't do that. I can't do that. I can't do that. I can't do that. That's why the Bible said, come out from among them. Be separated among them. See, the devil wants to keep your head down low and walk around in agony and defeat and depressed, wanting everything and just barely getting by. God don't want you barely getting by. He wants you walking in the gate so that your name will be known among the gates, so your family will be known among the gates. He wants you the blessed. Well, Pastor, it ain't all about getting stuff in our life. It's more than about stuff. I agree with you. It's about the power of the blood of Jesus Christ. But Jesus don't want his children walking around hungry. He don't want his children around walking around beggars, because he said we are not beggars, but we are kingships, sons of the Most High God. I know it's not about me seeking those things, but when I begin to seek those things begin to fall me apart. But whenever I begin to seek God, those things come on my plate. When I put God first, those things come in my life. I want God to answer me with my big prayer. If God would just answer my prayer, if God would just give me this money, I would pay my tithe. You know what? How many times, hundreds of times, pastors has heard, if God give me this, I'd give him his. Well, God don't know if he can trust you with that or not, because you ain't giving what is his now. And it's little money. It's little money now. Well, if God make me a millionaire, I'd give him $100,000. He'd give you 100, you won't even give him 10. Can he trust you with more? Oh, I need to go on. I need to go on. Today is not about tithing. See, the devil wants to get that python around you to squeeze life out of you. He wants you to stop breathing life. He wants you to stop breathing the word. Stop breathing the praises of God. He wants to shut you down and shut you out. Hallelujah. But instead of me saying, I'm going to quit, I'm going to speak the name Jesus. Because at the name Jesus, every devil has to back up. Because you know the God that I serve. I don't know who you serve, but the Jehovah Jireh I serve, he is a God of abundance. He's a God of more than enough. He's a God that, hallelujah, that his word said he would provide what we have need of. Quit listening to these other voices. It's the Python trying to squeeze life out of you. Stop saying, well, my kids are never going to be saved. Get ready. We're getting ready to break something in this service right about now. The devil lied to you and said your kids ain't never going to be saved. Stand up, girl. Stand up. I want you to pray for your kids.
Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord God, I come to you as humble, God, as I know how, God. God, I call my children's name out in the atmosphere, Lord. Leona, Tyra, Maya, Christina, Nicole, Father God. As I call my seeds, God, I call the house of seeds, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, we stand in the need, God. You said your word, Lord God. If we ask this, how we shall receive. And Lord, I'm calling right now, Lord God. Save our children, God. Bring them home, Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Some of you,
God,
ain't even praying for yours. You waiting her to pray for hers.
Hallelujah, God.
Some of you not even reaching out. Come up here, girl. You know, some of you ain't even praying. Some of you ain't even praying. Some of you ain't even praying.
Thank you, Jesus.
I want you to pray for your kids.
Thank you, Jesus. I pray in the name of Jesus that God Almighty save my children, save my family members, Lord. Give them the desires of their heart, Lord. I ask that you touch each and every one of us, Lord Jesus. Save us from drugs, Lord. Prescription drugs, Lord. Alcohol, Lord. Blindness, Lord. Addiction from diabetes, Lord. High blood pressure, Father God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I give it to you right now, Lord. I praise your name, Father. We got to let the word do the work, Lord. Yes, God, we call upon you right now, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Go ahead and pray, girl. Go ahead and pray.
I give you praise, Lord.
Go ahead.
I give you praise, Lord.
Go ahead, girl.
Oh, you've done.
I wish I had somebody to help join in with her.
I give you praise.
See, some of you want her to do your praying. You've been wanting a preacher to do your praying. I said we're going to break the spirit of limitation.
Hallelujah to you.
I said we're going to break the spirit of limitation. I said we're going to break the spirit of limitation.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Holy One. Come on, church.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank
you,
Jesus. Come on, church. I'm going to go in here and get something for you, Mama. Mama, I'm going to go get something for you. Pray on.
Lord, I give you all I got, Lord Jesus. I give it to you, Lord Jesus.
I want you to set your name, I want you to set your child free.
In the name of Jesus. I bind it in the name of Jesus. I bind it in the name of Jesus.
Loose them.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I give you praise, Lord. I thank you, Jesus.
Go ahead.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Set your child free.
I give you praise, Lord. No more drugs. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
I wish I had somebody to help me.
I bind it in the name of Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. I glorify your name, Jesus.
You set your child
right
free.
Right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I bind it in the name of Jesus. I bind it in the name of Jesus. I bind it in the name of Jesus.
So this morning, do we have anybody want to set your children free? Do we have anybody want to set your children free? The devil wants to kill your family. You can bind that spirit. You can loose your family. You can say, I want you to stand on your feet right where you are. I want you to stand on your feet right where you are. Oh, I want somebody to begin to call your children's name out. Don't you let these women do all your praying. We take them out of that bind. We take them out of that squeeze. We change their attitudes this morning. Come on, church. Come on, church. Come on, church. Come on, you want your children free? Get up here. I said, you want your children free? I'm not finished. But God is finished. God wants you to set them free this morning. Some of you waiting on the preacher. I'm waiting on you to go. I'm waiting on Mama. Come on, Mama. Come on, Daddy. Come on, Mama. Come on, Daddy. Come on, Mama. Come on, Daddy. You can set them free this morning. Don't wait on me to pray for them.
Hallelujah.
Don't you wait on me to pray for them. Don't you wait on me to pray for them. Oh, Holy One, don't you wait on me to pray for them. I want you to come. You want your family set free? Come on. Come on, you want your family set free? Come on. Come on, I want the prayer warriors to come and help me pray. Oh, Holy One. Come on, you got power this morning. You got power this morning. You got power to set them free. You are a king. You belong to the king. Come on, I'm waiting on you to come. I'm waiting on you to come. It ain't time to leave. It's time to set free some children. Set free some grandchildren. It's time to set them free. Oh, Holy One. Holy One. Holy One. Holy One. Come on, saints, help me pray. I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. Yes, Lord, in her house. Lord, you're waiting on her. She made that first step this morning. Lord, she understands, God, you don't do something in a hurry. It could get bad. It could get nasty. And I don't even know what I'm talking about. But God, she made the first step and said, I'm taking that spirit of the python that's trying to kill my family. The destiny of my children. Lord, it depends upon these moms this morning. In Jesus' name. Lord, the destiny depends upon us this morning. Come on, church. Come on, church. Come on, church, Lord. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Lord, in her whole family. Her whole family. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Her whole family. In Jesus' name. Her whole house. Yes, come on, church. Yes. 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 Yes.
All night.
Oh, Holy One. Yes. 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 The whole family's God. The whole family's God. Lord, we're standing for the whole family. Lord, we're standing for the whole family. Lord, we're standing for the whole family. We're standing for the whole family. Lord, the whole family, God. The whole family, God. The whole family, God. You can lose your family this morning. Don't you stand there and let the devil take them. Don't stand there and let the devil take them. Oh, hold on, my she got a lot of my heal on my there's a healing, God said, all the way coming through a healing. Healing, praise Jesus' name. The whole family. 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 Yes, the whole family. The whole family. The whole family. Come on. You can break it. You can break it. You can break it. The whole family. 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 Come on, church. The whole family. The whole family. Yes, Lord, the whole family. Family. Yes. Holy One. Yeah, the mama, you take them back, girl. Take it back, girl. Yeah, the mama, take it back, girl. Yeah, go ahead. That's how. That's how. Yes. Yeah, the mama. In Jesus' name, take them back. Take it back. Oh, Holy One, take it back. Come on, take it back. Take it back. Take it back. Take back those ropes. Take it back. Take it back. Take it back. Lord, we take it back our children. We take it back our children. We take it back our grandchildren. We take it back our family. Oh, Holy One. Holy One, we're taking it back. We're taking it back. We're taking it back. Yes. Yes, take it back, girl. Don't let you let that go. That's it, girl. That's it, girl. Oh, Holy One. Holy One. Come on, church. Come on, church. Holy One. Holy One. Come on, church. Yes. Yes. Come on, church. Come on, church.
I can dance.
Take them. Come on, church. 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 Take those children back. Take those children back. Take those children back. Take those children back. Oh, hold it on. Take those children back. Take those family back.
When I think of His goodness,
oh, Holy One,
for me, think of His goodness, how is I can shout,
shout, shout, shout, shout, shout, shout,
all night.
Oh, yes.
All night. All
come on,
night.
Church, take those family members back.
I can shout,
shout, shout, shout, shout, shout, shout,
all night.
Take those family members back. Oh, you break the spirit of limitation on your children right now. The devil said they're not coming any further. The devil is a liar. You break that spirit of limitation on your children. You break that spirit of limitation on your children. You break that spirit of limitation on your children. Oh, Holy One. You break that spirit of limitation. The devil said they're always going to be drugs. The devil is a liar. The devil is a liar. The devil said he's going to find them laying in a ditch. The devil is a liar. They're going to be found laying in the house of God. Slain in the spirit, not killed by a bullet. Holy One. Holy One. Holy One. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, holy, but I want you to stay long enough. I want y'all to keep praying. And the men that's going to go to Haiti, I want you to come. Hallelujah. I know all of them are not here, but the ones that are here, I want you to come. Oh, Holy One. Holy One. Come on, I want you to keep praying, Mom. Keep praying, Dad. Keep praying. You can break that spear of the python off of your children. The devil trying to squeeze. The devil is a liar. The devil is a liar. The devil is a liar. Oh, Holy One. Holy One. Holy One. I'm going to pray for these men. Hallelujah. That's going to Haiti. Hallelujah. I want you to stretch your hands this way. And all of you up here praying, y'all keep on praying. Because God can do more than just one thing at one time. God can do things more than just one at one time. Oh, Holy One. Holy One. Come on, church. We have some like 30 men going with us from six of our other churches across America, all over Virginia, Ohio, all over the place. They're going with us. Hallelujah. And it's an honor that our church can lead them down there to be a part of missions. Hallelujah. And others are coming this way. Sister Willie, where are you at, babe? I want you to come and pray for me because I believe in your prayer. I know how you live. Hallelujah. I need to have y'all sincerely praying for us. Number one, souls to be saved. Safety. Hallelujah. Favor through customs. Y'all know all that stuff you face when you travel. I need the blood of Jesus over our lives. Father, in the name of Jesus, I don't hear anybody praying. I don't hear anybody praying. Come on, church. I need to have you praying. Come on. Come on, I need you praying. Some of you waiting on me to pray. I'm going to be praying. I'm going to be praying. Oh, Holy One, come on. Come on, I need you praying. Come on, I need you praying. Some of you waiting on me to start, but I want you to pray. Oh, Holy One, come on, I need you to start praying. Oh, Holy One, Holy One, Holy One, Holy One.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for the day, God. We just praise you for these men's dedication. Thank you for the lives that they live, Father. We just thank you for families that they're leaving behind, Father. And I just pray that you give them special blessings. God, I know the dedication, and I know the somewhat of the dedication it takes, not at this country, but other countries, God. And I praise your special blessings upon their life, God, and their families, God. Just give them favor in their life, God, through the customs and through the flights. I pray good flights, Father. And I just pray that you would just bless them and touch them, Father. God, I pray that everything that they do, I pray that they have no hard times as they're there, God. I pray as far as no problems with their vehicles, no problems with anything that happens, God. I pray that lives are touched. Souls are touched, Father. God, I pray that their lives are touched, Father. I pray that you touch them, God. Open their eyes. Bless them, as I've seen many times before, that you just touch them in ministry. God, grow them in ministry and bless them spiritually, Father God. So when they come back, that they're different, Father. God, I just pray that you continue to bless them. Pray a special blessing upon Pastor and Sister Willene. Protect her. Bless her because you see how many nights and days she sits and waits for Pastor. While he sits and waits for us and prays for us. So when he can't be there for him, when he can't be there for her, Father, I pray that you're there for her. God, I pray that you're there for her and hold her. Give her strength. She never complains. She pretends like nothing's wrong. But God, I pray that you just strengthen her. Just be there for her, Father. Give her strength. Give her special blessings because I know it's a big sacrifice. God, I just pray that you just bless them as a couple, Father, and just bless Pastor and let him know that we all love him. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Hallelujah. Father, every one of us and their family members that are staying at home, safety, safety in Jesus' name, safety in Jesus' name. You don't want to miss the service tonight. Awesome.